It's not easy keeping employees productive with the increasing number of devices used in organizations today. And keeping corporate data secure at the same time? That's even more difficult. But as an IT administrator, you can rely on Microsoft Intune to help tackle these productivity and data protection challenges head-on by enabling you to deploy applications, resource access profiles, and security settings across popular device platforms. First, let's take a look at some of the configuration policies available in Microsoft Intune. You can deploy mobile security settings on devices or install resource access profiles like email, VPN, or even Wi-Fi to various platforms, including Windows, Windows Phone, iOS, and Android. I've already created a few resource access profiles that are deployed to Windows Phone devices. Let's also quickly take a look at different settings available in the mobile device security policy. As you can see here, the policy I define requires users to have a password on their devices, but it lets them make a simple one. You can see that there are a lot of other settings too, in capability categories like cloud, email, applications, and device. Note here that my policy also restricts how people use the camera on their devices. As an administrator, I can also use Intune to block applications on user devices. I've done that here and blocked users from accessing or installing the Google Search app on their Windows Phone devices. Now let's shift gears and use Intune to deploy an application by going to Software, selecting Manage Software, and then clicking Add Software. First, I'll need to enter my Intune admin credentials. Then I'll choose the platform where I want to deploy the app. There are a lot of options to choose from, including internal line of business apps. But for this example, let's configure an app available directly in the Windows Phone Store. Next, I'll copy and paste the app's URL. Enter a publisher name, application name, and a brief description, and then choose the right category for the app. Click Upload, and that's it. My application has now been added to Intune and ready to be deployed to users. To do that, I'll select the application. Click Manage Deployment, and go ahead and deploy it to the support group. I'll make the app available in the Intune company portal, where users can go to on their devices and install it. Now just click Finish to deploy the app. Okay, we've seen what IT can do with Intune. Now let's take a look at the end user experience. To access corporate resources and applications as an employee, you'll need to first enroll your device in Intune. The first step is to install Microsoft Intune company portal from the Windows Phone Store. I've already done that, so let's go ahead and launch it. Normally from here, you would have to enroll your device by following a few simple steps, but I've already done it for this example. Once the device is enrolled, Intune starts applying configuration policies set by IT and deploying resource access profiles and applications. In this case, the IT admin deployed policies that now require me to create a new password. And notice too that my Google Search app is now blocked. Based on the IT policy, camera and video functionality are disabled on my device as well. With Microsoft Intune, employee productivity and protecting corporate data go hand in hand. Intune makes it easy to deploy the resource access profiles and applications that users want, along with the security policies and restrictions that IT needs in order to help keep data secure.